went back to the Devon School not long ago, and found it looking oddly newer than when I was a student there, 15 years before. The Devon School had never before experienced a student who combined a calm ignorance of the rules with the winning urge to be good, who seemed to love the school truly and deeply, and never more than when he was breaking the regulations. A model boy who was most comfortable in the truant's corner. Finney was unprecedented. She was tremendous. When I raid Steely Black Steeple beside the river, I was damned if I would cry. The hell with it. No one but Phineas could think of such a crazy idea. But I always jumped. Otherwise, I would have lost face with Phineas, and that would have been unthinkable.